Hello, young man. Welcome to Sur la Table. Can I help you?
Yeah, I want to return this Margaritaville my stupid dad bought.
Oh, that's all we get anymore, returns. Could you please just put the receipt here on this tablet? Sorry, our computers are a little slow today. We need a new Ethernet cable. Oh, I'm sorry, sir. I'd like to give you a refund, but I'm afraid it's not doable.
What?
I said I'm not able, sir. You see, this Margaritaville was purchased with a payment plan.
So?
Well, an outside financing company handles those payment plans. Customers just pay for some of the machine, and the finance company pays for the rest.
Well, can't I just return it and get the money my dad put in back?
That's improbable, but not impossible. I'm not really sure how it works. You'll have to speak with the people at the top. I can give you the finance company's address if that's agreeable with you. Welcome to Big Orange Finance Company. Yeah, have a seat. You want some Carmex?
No, thanks. I want to return this Margaritaville, and the guy at Sur la Table said that you're the company that financed it.
Oh, yeah, no. You know what? No, yeah.
What?
Yeah, we can't give you your money back for that. Yeah, no. You'd have to talk to the people on Wall Street. Yeah.
Wall Street?
Yeah, no. See, what I do is find Americans who want a frozen beverage machine but can't afford one, and I hook them up with investors who want to get into the Margaritaville payment plan business. Yeah.
So?
Yeah, so the problem is your Margaritaville payment plan has been combined with thousands of others into one big Margaritaville security. Yeah, no. Yeah, no. Yeah.
No, excuse me. I don't understand. How can this stupid thing be worth $90 trillion?
What, you think it's worth more?
No, dude, that doesn't make sense.
Well, you don't get $90 trillion, but the chart says that's what it's worth.
Uh-oh, problem, problem again.
What is it now?
Another insurance company's about to go under. If they do, people could lose millions.
Okay, no problem. We better consult the chart.
Sirs, another insurance company is going under.
Now determining most prudent move for insurance company.
Most prudent move is a bailout. Bail out the insurance company.